more extended to, and go with the vow to Proxima the arms. It was in the first place evacuate the blood. And the pressure was uniform pressure. So if I put the hand in the cuff, they cannot close. So you must work around what's central. So we say, so we have the start before with about 52 patients to evacuate the blood. It is, was okay. So next, the professor Goran Lundborg, the use this red one. Here inside, okay. So we also, sorry. Again. And he tell me that if we can develop the system to use after post-operating to evacuate the blood and the pain, and so it worked. And they use on the clinic, post-operated clinic, in about 1 year, it was okay. So I develop, now I will develop by myself, because of my disc break, I couldn't work anymore. So I developed also for the legs. And on this time, I found in America, 1997, the report from the symposium in California, that three doctors found the inside the system, autonomous microcirculation is each person have from the creator the system. In the beginning we use it only 1 hour, and this start the product on this time, this 1 hour, the system product, the product was nitrate oxide. Yes, signal molecules, so we can see here. And when I developed this for the legs, and the system, the internal system, it can be started only by the legs compression, intermittent pneumatic compression. So we use it. I use it, and I was rehabilitated, so I continue with the football player, so soccer players, 6 months together with the physical clinic doctor, and with the sport training. Always we use 4 days in the week after training. It was when 2001, the soccer player and this other sports, athletics, since better than, and it was good. So the system is developed on the physical way, physiological way to reduce EDM, and we use in one at least one case. The professor from Stockholm have deep vein thrombosis, and 4 days treatment, it was okay. So he recommended to use for the person who are must go and stay with the looking out the windows in this town. It's a special group. But now we will tell about this person who discovered the system and which product nitric oxide signal and molecule, and each one received the Nobel Prize 98. But I didn't know that on this time that they received this. We just use it. This is the three names of the discoverers. One of for the heart, one for the brain, and one we use for the muscles. So we see what's happened. In the principle, so the internal microcirculation, it starts to produce and the nitric oxide, and after already after 20 minutes, it's all capillaries are open because they send out the nitric oxide signal, and after 40 minutes is together, after 1 hour the system will be closed, and body use the nitric oxide like signal molecule for different it's now on the genetic way how to use what's in this individual cases. So we see that Murat use for relaxation of the small muscle cells and produce the release the nixit oxide, and how to produce myosin. Myosin, and you can see muscle protein in special cases. So the green. Sorry, I have to be. The green is a NO, and make the muscles relax. So intermittent pneumatic compression massage effect of the relaxation degree. You can follow on the computer stage by second by second how the degree of the relaxation grow up and when is it okay. So operator can see when the is finished. Now I just use show you this equipment, computer-based equipment, and with this cuffs, it's build with the small calves and to make the vows. So we see it is radial when you use this compression around, and each segment after one second pause it starts next, and so on. So it helps to stream the microcirculation. We see here is on this picture you see these cuffs, and together make the compression radiant. Okay. So the system makes so many problems in rehabilitation, making massage, and diagnostic muscle, nerve status in arms and back. In result, the person who have this difficulty, I have many cases of knee. So person cannot after three orthopedic operation, at least she could not make it's close. The knees was close. So we try in the first 3 days always when you make the massage. After 3 days, you can see if it's help or no. So after 3 days, he could move the leg, and after I think 11 days he could it was all okay. So after X-ray they could constant they tell him she could don't need many operations, and now it's about 6 years ago, and it's all is okay, still okay. Compassion. So we always use this system from the compression from lateral to proximal way. So on this way, it's natural proximal direction before increase muscles relaxation in physiology. Well, and here, once the system start, the ENU, it was example. I have an example for this one. The lady who she was have the injection and spinal injection, and after operation in orthopedic way she was paralyzed during 5 years without sensibility and motoric. So we start this. It is 5 years here. So we start this treatment, and what's happened after 3 weeks? Suddenly, she received sensibility in both legs, a big toe. So on this way, after 3 months. I have the video of this very short. I can show you that. So after 2 months, we could go slowly, but it was okay. After 5 years, it's not like to teach again to go. The second case, it was carpal tunnel syndrome. I worked very long, many people, 20 or 50 cases of carpal tunnel syndrome operation on the hand surgery, and I know what we do. Not a constructive, just clip something on the medial nerves or this. So I, one lady come to me with fits. She couldn't sleep because of the pain. So we, after 3 days, on the fourth, it was finished, and she asked me if she can come with the daughter. It was lady about 40 years, and he couldn't make she work the clip there. So 1 year, we couldn't waiting for the operation. So I tell them, we can try. Nobody have started this treatment. So after 3 days, but always we start from the legs about 1.5 hour, 30 minutes, and then we go to the arms. Calves. And so after 3 days, again, she could little move the fingers, and the pain on the carpal tunnel was little. So together, after 7 days, the syndrome is, carpal syndrome is way away, and she could start the work. So after one year, after working 1 year, they called she to this lady. Now we can operate your arm, but it's not necessary. So now it is about 7 years without operation, and so we can see. If you have something, yes?
It's time to show us the quick results.
And this is the example for this lady what was paralyzed and in five years. But it is just one photo. And then, now it's a fundamental question about is scoliosis. So the first one, girl, 50 years old, with scoliosis 30 degree, couldn't participate in school with hydrot sport, difficult to sit and listen and work at home. So I know one pediatric doctor in the Institution of Orthopedic Research. He made the x-ray and was 30 degree. And but they couldn't help. She come to me, and we start, and again, in this moment, come Professor Tomasz Karski, because I read the report from Prague Symposium, how to control the legs and so on. So I did it, and then we start again from the legs, and you see it's scoliosis. So always the right, if it is from the right to left, so always this arm and the left leg is very, very strong.
Sorry that I interrupt you, we need time. We are 1 hour later at present, and can you shortly tell us how pneumatic massage help a patient with scoliosis? Can you shortly tell us?
Yes, yes. Okay, so it was this so we use the cuffs for the arms, then for the legs, and then for the arms. So after 2 months, the girl could use and work in school, so play and so on. So we make the X-ray again. It was about 9 degrees only, but not pain anymore. So forget show you how the is endothelium pedonaxialenes or relaxation of the, and now is a very important that.
Can you present results only? This is
yes, yes. It's a transmission, a transcription of DNA of DNA.
And this is not the aim of your presentation.
Yes. And this.
Also, next slide, please.
Sorry.
Next slide, please. This is not interesting for us.
Not.
It is not interesting. It is.
But about these three noblest. So I use it also on. Surgery, heart surgery, and one treatment before anesthesia, before bypass, it's helped after bypass. It's no heart fibrillation. So, and here is Mateusz, 5 years during the. When mother, when the what's feeding, no, so he have cannot breathe and have no possibility now to go. And the last one is congenital muscle dystrophy. If the child with mutate. Gene alpha 2. So I helped them during three months. The child in the beginning he could just sit with help of the back, but after three months he could by himself move on the floor. So the reason is for this treatment is corpore sano, anima sana. And last bit of this picture, I received the magazine, research and future. So so you can see here this way, this place, white place is empty. Normally it's empty here, but when you have, they tell you if you have religious feelings, it's filled. You can see this with the RTG, magnetic RTG. So it's all that I can say, tell you. And if you have 1 minute, you can see on this lady with the back.
Sorry, we should finish because I think that everybody knows.
So, in the beginning,
pneumatic massage and calves, and we use it in patients after surgery and patients with lymphedema. It is nothing new for us. I think.
We can see here on the legs, the femur, the reed places is psoriasis, and we use propolis during this massage, and just on, it started about middle of June, and slowly she go better and better. Next.
Discussion can be in couloir in the time of COVID.